You know, I am sick and tired of all these people out here, the ones that you actually kiss up to week after week after week, because... No, no, don't boo me. I know who every one of you are, because you are the ones blowing up my Twitter timeline all the time, talking about how mine and Ronda's match at SummerSlam is going to be a foregone conclusion. Newsflash, Ronda, you've had 3 matches. I am a 5-time women's champion, and you are nothing more than what I've said you are, a spoiled brat, overrated, overhyped rookie. SummerSlam is not going to be your crowning achievement, Ronda. SummerSlam is going to be your utter humiliation. I am sick and tired of hearing about Ronda Rousey. I am sick and tired of hearing about you. I am sick and tired of seeing that dumb look on your face you make week after week after week when you come out here. And I am also sick and tired of Kurt Angle coming out here protecting every single person except his women's champion. Yeah. He'll kick Roman Reigns out of the building to protect his Universal Championship match at SummerSlam, but he'll let you sit out here ringside during a match with Ember because, you know, you attack people, you break the rules, and you've been suspended because, you know, that's fine. It is 6 days till SummerSlam, and I'm not taking the chance of you pulling my arm out like you did poor Fox last week. Mm-mm. No, ma'am. So I've spoken to the only authority figure around here who knows what he's doing and is actually fair, Constable Baron Corbin. And the constable suggested that I hired my own personal security. Boys. Be careful, Ronda. These guys are highly trained, highly aggressive, so don't you even think about trying anything.
Alexa Bliss taking all the precautions, 6 nights away from her match with Ronda Rousey at SummerSlam.
I think this is brilliant. I think it's a very fair decision by Constable Corbin to allow Miss Bliss to have personal security.
Oh, look, Bliss from behind. Alexa Bliss ever was distracted as she was talking to Ronda, and Alexa Bliss with a cheap shot. And of course, Bliss backed up by a private security who are now doing their job keeping Rousey away from the champion.
I don't care how highly trained you are. That look at
is
never good.
And a roundhouse kick and out of right to left.
The size of that guy.
Rousey.
Oh my gosh.
And a no amount of money is worth that.
Back to the mall with you.
And now Alexa Bliss, whose arm is all bandaged up after the armbar by Rousey last week. And Ronda Rousey making short work of Alexa Bliss in her private security team, who she hired.
Tempers, gets her money back.
Tempers are flaring, and we're just getting started.